Damn it. I told you. I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your bro.
Listen to this crap anymore.
2 hours. Think it'll clear up soon?
What am I, the traffic man? I'm supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago.
What's your problem, man?
Oh, relax. It's not your fault.
What the hell, man?
What?
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now.
You guys ever gonna quit?
How else we gonna pass the time?
Hey, man, how about you open a fucking window?
It's a prison bus, asshole. The windows
hey,
don't...
Hey, Justin,
that
see
right,
that guy
man.
In the beat-up
that
truck?
Ain't right.
I'll bet he
Shut
lives in that
there.
Truck now. You probably got his whole house, life savings, shit. I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway... Better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
Okay, you were falsely accused. Nobody's judging you here, man.
Yeah, the judge took care of that.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
tell
about
you what,
this.
Guys. I ain't afraid to say it.
Jobs when he hears
I'm
about
really
this.
Missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. Haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know. I love her, man.
You should call her up when we get there. You gotta face that shit.
You know, you're right, man. First call I get.
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from White Collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hotter than hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut
I
up
I thought you
back
took the
there.
Stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
Or I'll set you
I
up.
Lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
No, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
It's a tough call.
Why do more time than you need to?
Gotta stay clean, man.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How did it all work, anyway?
It was like, a pyramid scheme.
Aren't those kinda... shit?
How'd you live with yourself?
Easy. I didn't think about it.
How much did you make off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, couple hundred K?
Little over 100. Million.
God damn, boy! Oh, when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched a kid.
2 kids? You touch a couple kids, Vince?
I helped my little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you, man.
Doesn't really matter. What's done is done.
I hear you.
How'd they get you?
Cops caught up to me before I ditched the gun.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince! That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
What the fuck are you gonna do about it?
Fuck you!
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh, shit!
Oh, man.
Christ.
What the hell is going on?
Grabtree, knock it off!
Hey, get in there, man!
Sit down, goddammit!
Hey, let him go, man!
Damn it, Crabtree! Don't make me come back there!
He's gonna kill him, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that! We gotta get in there!
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something. You know this ain't right.
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid ass.
We can't do anything with these damn chains on. Shit!
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
He's
last time, goddammit!
You gotta get in there!
Get yourself in there and break that shit up,
man! Come on, man!
Come on, boy! Get back there!
Okay, asshole. Let him go!
Get in between them, goddammit!
He's gonna kill that boy.
Crabtree? Last
what
warning!
Are you waiting?
Knock him out!
Let him go, goddammit!
What the fuck was that?
Fuck. Jesus. What happened?
What did you do, boy? God damn it, boy! Answer me back
there! That guy's still alive! Get those cuffs off him, man!
What the hell was that?
He made a move on me! I don't know!
He's still breathing?
He's,
Fucking fuck! You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in!
Don't call it in yet. Just wait, okay? Just give me a damn minute.
He might still be alive. Call a damn ambulance, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth.
Okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
Everybody needs to calm the fuck down. Situation's bad enough as it is.
He's right. Let's all just take it down a notch, okay?
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
Did you see that?
I saw it.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of here.
You're not going anywhere!
Fuck that! Get this bus moving! Hey, driver!
I said,
let's go, man!
We're staying right here! We're safe inside the bus! Nothing's gonna...
Holy shit!
Jesus!
Oh my god! Hey! Hey! You need to call someone! You hear me? We need to... Did he just bail on us?
Oh, Jesus! What the hell, man?
Back up!
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
He can't reach us.
You sure about that?
That ankle's gonna get.
Shit. What are we doing, guys?
Come on! We gotta do something!
Find a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, the gun! Good thinking, Justin! Where the fuck is it?
I think it fell on it. It's underneath him.
Oh, fuck me. Get the gun, man!
Pick it up, Vince!
Hurry up! Shoot this asshole, Vince!
Do it!
Oh, watch it, man!
Sorry.
Man... I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here. What are you doing?
Can't do anything until we get out of these damn chains. Maybe he's got the keys on him. Nothing.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
no.
Buddy! What the fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot in.
Fuck you, man.
We gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
Whoa, watch it.
Ain't gonna work. Point.
Keep shooting, man!
The chain went through that loop and welded it before. Chance busted.
How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way. Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's gun?
Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off.
Vince, what the fuck?
Whoa.
Sorry.
No, you can't! Vince, I have a... Oh!
Shit! Still attached.
Again! Do it!
Oh! It's cold! Oh, God!